A Kathmandu-based motorcycle customizer RS Moto has modified a 2004 Royal Enfield to emerge as a striking street-naked custom build. The project took 3 months to complete. Only the clutch casing and leather seat were outsourced while the rest of the bike was crafted in-house. The clutch casing has been intricately carved by a local statue engraver. The air filter cover, battery box cover, and instrumentation pod are made of copper, which contrasts the silver-gray scheme seen on the motorcycle. The foot pegs are also made of copper. The Royal Enfield Swar is suspended over WP-sourced upside-down fork up front and Paioli piggyback shocks in the rear. The bike also gets Firestone tires. The short front fender, as well as the unit in the rear, is made up of copper. A few parts like the foot pegs and fender holds are gold-plated. The custom-made exhaust has been shaped like a snake and is one of the most beautiful parts of the bike. Brakes include a disc in the front and a drum setup in the rear. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.